Ever wonder what runner's high is, what causes it, and how to get it more frequently? That is going to be the topic of our 6-second brain bomb for today. Now, runner's high doesn't mean moving to a cannabis-friendly state and doing the majority of your training there. Runner's high is often that euphoric, almost effortless motion feeling you'll get sometimes when you run. And researchers think that it's kind of hardwired into our body back when our ancestors had to chase down food. Now, the two chemicals in the body that are responsible for runner's high are endorphins and endocannabinoids. Endorphins are like natural painkillers that are produced in the body in response to a physical stress. And endocannabinoids is the same compound where you get that buzz feeling from marijuana. So those two compounds are responsible for runner's high. So now that we know what runner's high is and what causes it, how do we get it more frequently? Research suggests to get runner's high more frequently, you train hard, but not really, really hard. You can also run with music and then also exercise with others.